Nowhere. Oh boy. Can we get like actual Nova? Or is that just the Nova Core and all of them? Can't.
It is about time you're getting here.
It's Cosmo, right?
There is universe to be saved, huh?
Yeah. He's a good boy. Oh. Oh, Cosmo. Is that racist? I don't know.
Still raging on. So we're glad to have you lend a hand. Paul.
Cosmo is lover, not fighter. For he is glad to bring you new friends.
Follow Cosmo through nowhere. I don't know. I haven't actually equipped that new ISO 8 yet. Nope. Okay. Really? Look at that Nova Corsair, just looked like Nova. Okay.
Cosmo is having access to door. Be good boys in clear areas so Cosmo can be over. You'll be space and deserving as much punching and hitting.
This is not what I built Cosmo's voice to be. Kill them all. There's still like more than double. There we go. All right, Cosmo, open the door.
This is why they are calling Cosmo Man's best comrade.
Great to finally see some familiar faces all the way out here.
It is Nova. Good to see you too, Nova. How's the battle going?
I'd love to say the Nova Corps has things under control, but I've never been good at lying when Captain America's around. We're in trouble.
Got your back, Rich. Tell us what you need. Heh, call him Richard, not Dick.
While the Outriders are ripping Nowhere to shreds, the Black Order has taken over the Collector's Gallery.
to collect to keep in there?
Just the rarest, most valuable, and most powerful items and creatures in the known universe. No biggie.
Black Order has the Infinity Stones. What more could they want?
Is everything else. And they'll get it too if you don't stop them soon. While you do that, I'll take a team to blast their ship and all of the Outriders on it right out of the sky. Deal?
You got it. Can you join the Alliance though? I would love if Nova joined the Alliance. Oh, look at Cosmo's little icon. Duh. Okay. Cosmos is in there, which means we are going around. See? Duh. Okay. Pick us up, dog.
Getting a strong energy reading nearby.
Sandman again? Hi, Cosmo.
Can Cosmo be helping you, comrade?
You ready to help us take down the Black Order? What the hell's the Cortex?
Hub of nowhere allows for teleporting anything through space. We cannot let Black Order be controlling it.
Okay, you're right. We'd be okay without us, you just one dog.
Do not be forgetting, Cosmo also is head of security for entire space station. At moment, Cosmo is worrying more about you.
Oh, that's fair. Thanks for the help. You're a good boy.
The Black Order defeated us last time. We can't let that happen again.
Oh, hang on. Let's go back and try to, and put some ISO-8s on these guys. Alright. Lab. Let's enhance the Alliance first. Because there's... There's another hexagon? Damn. Only the class of double A's. Oh wait, no, that's not what I mean. Only the class of the double A. Okay, I've got a bunch of them. It's that team, right? Let's give. Okay. Cap. Increased durability, increased strength, and increased resilience. Strange. Vitality. Mastery. Magneto. Energy. Add shock to heavy attacks. Vitality. Alright. If I can make my own double A ranked ISO 8. Yeah. Hello, Ebony Maw. With
a few words, I could twist your fragile minds to obey my every whim. But why stop there when I could have your souls instead?
Well then, so 5 Black Order, one each with 1 Infinity Stone.
Possess the stones, you stand no chance now.
Kill him.
Teleportation is my trick.
Woo!
Kill him,
Luke. Merely delay the inevitable. Your soul is mine for the taking. Leave now while your souls are still intact.
Shield strike.
Go on, Cap. This feels like that mobile game. What's that mobile game that had the Black Order in it? The one that I was obsessed with at one time. Go, Cap.
Take the blasted stone. I have little use for such baubles. Not when I have a far greater prize within my grasp.
Ooh, spooky. Just in time for Halloween.
So, I'm right back to where I started.
Keep your eyes peeled for Thane. The Black Order may be holding him prisoner, or worse.
Is this a boss gauntlet now? Caps at level 50. You know what? We'll grind through with other characters soon.
This captain Let's put is ready for action.
Captain Marvel in the team. And then give her all the all the XP cubes so far. Would that bring her up to speed? Yes, it will.
Level up.
All right, she can take all of Magneto's stuff. And, you know, blast off. All right, Carol. And that is the collector's collection and Supergiant.
Locked away in a cage like a trophy. That is no way to live. Do not worry, dear creature. Once I put them out of their misery, I promise you shall follow.
Supergiant's creepy, and I wish she was included in the films.
You believe you can win this, don't you?
Fools! Supergiant is ready for a formidable telepath without the Mind Stone. I'll try to shield us from her mental attack.
Your minds are my playthings now.
Caution, this stone is capable of reprogramming minds. I can also break them to pieces just as easily.
Oh, God.
Eviscerate them, my lovelies.
Oh god, that reprogramming button of the buttons thing. What the hell? Oh no. I don't like villain to say let's get serious because it's like, oh shit, they weren't serious before.
Huh?
don't know what this guy's doing. He's just standing there.
Got your back, son.
Mind if I join in?
Or I swear by this stone, I will make you.
So it seems like whenever Captain Marvel... Oh, shit.
Maybe we can't stop the stone, but we can still stop the lady holding it.
Oh boy. Oh, hang on.
Only savages know better than to resist me.
Laser me. Laser me up. Laser me up. Wow, this is a problem. They've just given us two stones.
No way we can stop at only two stones. We've got to collect them all.
Did... Is that a Pokemon thing?
Hey, you think this gallery has a concession stand? Or maybe a bathroom? Seriously, we've been fighting for hours without eating or taking a potty break. I can't be the only one who's got to go, right?
No. Damn it. Damn it. Angry. Missed that. Right, who are we fighting now? He's got the power stone, I bet.
Come, little Shrex, and unleash every ounce of power you can muster. I guarantee it shall not be enough.
Not the kind of voice I expected. Wow, you fucking... Holy shit. Yeah, fuck that. I'm not touching those things again. Here, take it. Really? I have no health.
Whoa.
fuck's sake. Get out of my way. Why are all my guys not moving? Go fight! Ow! Oh God!
Time to make some magic.
Get up, Steve. Oh God. There we go. And Carol getting all of them.
Thank you.